Hi there, my name's Heather Harrison. I've been married to Daniel Harrison, the worship and teaching pastor here at Church 212 since 2009. We have two story makers, Heshman, our son, born in 2012, and Noah, our daughter, born in 2015. I was born in Riverside, but I was raised in the Coachella Valley, and I became a Christian when I was 16 years old. I was raised with Christian values. I knew to pray to Jesus, but I didn't have an experience with God. I didn't have that personal relationship with him until he revealed himself to me when I was 16. And when he did that, my life became all about him. I said, whatever I do, wherever I go, it's going to be all about you. So whatever that looks like, I'll follow you. And that's how I got into the church. I swore that I would never go to church, but when Jesus is your Lord, he kind of makes it a point to say, get your butt in church. So I did. And there I began to grow and flourish under the teachings of the word. I've always been passionate about God's word. So that's definitely one of my values, is building that relationship with God and pursuing him and learning to love him for who he is. And I think that's just kind of a natural response when you know your creator and not just know about him, but be in relationship with him. I'm passionate about family. I'm passionate about discipleship. And I'm passionate about experiencing God's promises here on earth. I would love to see just believers' hearts catch fire and in belief and in trust with our Heavenly Father, and to experience the promises found in his word. I think that there's a great adventure that lies there that I would like to see the church just rally around. In that, my role here at Church 212 is on a discipleship tract. I am the growth track guide. And so if you find yourself at Church 212 and you're wondering what your next step is in your relationship with God, contact me, heathermarie@church212.com. I would love to connect with you, and I'd love to help you in your next step. In growth track, we help you discover purpose and make a difference. It's a series of four sessions that follow service every Sunday. And there you'll discover the values of Church 212, the history, the mission, the vision of Church 212 with an opportunity to become a member. The second class is about discovering your design. So we like to show you what your spiritual gifts are through assessment, as well as what that means. And you have the opportunity to discover your personality, your unique personality, and how that fits into the body of Christ. We also talk about leadership, because we really believe in leadership at Church 212, and we really believe that just the people you see on stage aren't the only leaders in the church. We want to uncover your leadership as well. And lastly, we have in the session four an opportunity to become a part of our dream team, where you serve your local church. I love Church 212. We're passionate. We like to ignite authentic worship. We love revealing God's purpose, and we love reconciling people to the love of God. It's good to be here with you.